Now we are at Taipei Main Station, and we can take a train to Redfern about 40 minutes. Then transfer the bus to Japan.
Hello everyone! Welcome to Taiwan! Yay!
We are in Japan now! My name is Jace.
My name is Claire.
My name is Penny.
My name is Zoe.
Today we are your tour guide. We have something incredible to tell you. Now let's go!
Yay!
Do you know what is this?
That's Chinese handcraft and writing brush. As you can see, they are producing Chinese writing brush. There is a lot of kitchen made of clock shoes. See? You can customize your own. Look! How beautiful it is!Do you like it? It really fits my foot. In Japan, they have a special place.
Hello, can you hear me? How are you today? May I come in?
They are full of Asian ghost masks. You can come and try.
So scared!
Really? But I think it's interesting.
Whatever! Take me away!
Where are we?
It's Japan's secret base. Let me show you what's special inside. Here we go! You can choose a lot of costume. Red one, pink one. Have fun there!
那些年错过的大雨，那些年错。
你是风儿，我是沙。
Meatball is one of the renowned and delightful Taiwanese local specialties. It is a round shape and covered with a thick layer of starch. It is stuffed with red rice yeast, meat, crispy bamboo soot, and a variety of ingredients which flavor with a special type of sauce.
Taiwanese
people. Oh, isn't that delicious? I'm very hungry.
The meatball is chewable and juicy. It's delicious. Japan's taro bells have become one of town's symbols.Due to their popularity among tourists. The taro bell is handmade and made of taro and sweet potato powder. See? It looks really yummy! Handmade taro bells are very tasty and chewy. Come here and have a bowl of taro bells and a beautiful sight singing!